Hello students, welcome back to the another session of Satyanarayana Study Circle. Today we are going to learn about magnification. This is topic of reflection of light by different surfaces. Friends, the diagram see, this is concave mirror, this is principal axis, here P, P for pole, here C, C for center of curvature, F, focus, right? A ray coming from O dash is incident at pole. You see, this is object students. O dash, here O dash. Incident ray, you see, this is incident ray. Pole with an angle of incident theta, you see, this is theta angle. And get reflected with the same angle theta students, here reflected angle. This is incident ray, this is reflected ray students. Understood? We can say that triangle POO' students. This is triangle students. And triangle PII' students. This is triangle. Are similar triangle. So II' by OO' students is equal to PI by PO students. This is first equation students. According to sign conversion, sir, what is the sign conversion? Yes, see students, sign conversion. First point, all distance should be measured from the pole. Yes, see pole. All distance, see students, pole. From pole. All distance should be measured from the pole. Here. Right. The distance measured in the direction of the incident light to be taken positive and here positive. Here to here positive students. Right. And those measured in the direction opposite to incident light to be taken negative values. Here negative values. This picture now negative values. Okay? Right. Height of the object HO and height of image HI are positive. If measured upward direction, upward. You see, arrow mark upward here. Next, students, from the axis and negative if measured downward. This is conversion, sign conversion, most important sign convention. According to sign conversion, here see students, here diagram, according to diagram, PO minus U, Y, sign convention. Right students, next PI, here to here, image distance, minus B, here U, okay? U means students, object distance, small V means image distance. Important, remember it students. Next OO' H0 HO and II' you see II' HI here positive Y upward, here negative Y downward. Okay, right. Next students, next substituting the above values, PO is equal to minus U, PI is equal to minus V, OO dash is equal to H0, II dash is equal to minus HI. All values, equation 1 substituting. Right here, students, II dash value minus HI. Okay? Right, by OO dash value H0 is equal students. Next to PI value, you see, minus V. By PO value minus U. Okay, object distance students. Next here see minus cancel. Right, therefore magnification M is equal to HI by H0 is equal to minus V by U. Sir, what is the HI? What is the H0 minus V and V U? Just 1 minute. Right. We define the magnification M is equal to the ratio of height of image HI by height of object H0 is called magnification. Students, Next. An object 4 cm in size is placed at 25 cm in front of a concave mirror of focal length 15 cm. At what distance from the mirror would a screen be placed in order to obtain a sharp image? Find the nature and the size of the image. Sign convention. Focal length small f is equal to minus 15 cm. Object distance u is equal to minus 25 cm. According to data, students, object height h0 is equal to 4 cm. Image distance v is equal to how much? Image height hi is equal to how much? You know, students, mirror formula 1 by f is equal to 1 by u plus 1 by v. Value substituting here 1 by f. F value minus 15. Friends, next 1 by u minus 25 plus 1 by v. Find, friends, 1 by v. Here see, 1 by minus 15 minus plus minus 25. Yes, students, you see, LCM of 15, 25. Students, 25, 15. 5 into 3. 5 students, 25. 25, 3 75. Here LCM, 1 by v is equal to LCM, students, 75. Yes, students, denominator see 15. 15, 5 into 1. 5 plus 25. 25, 3 is 3 into 1. 3. Students, 1 by v is equal to minus 5 plus 3, how much? Minus 2. 2 students, 75 by 2 minus. Let's see, 2 1s are 2, 37.5. 37.5, 37.5. 75 students, we know 37.5 centimeter. Here B, image distance 5. Next two, magnification M is equal to formula, you know, students, HI by H0 is equal to minus V by U. While you substituting, students, M is equal to HI, fine, HI. H0 already given, 4 is equal to minus V value minus 37.5. Students, here see, V is equal to minus 37.5 by U minus 25. Minus minus cancel. HI is equal to 4 into, here see, students, 4 into 37.5 minus by 25. 37.5, 37.5, 75. 75, 75, 150. HI is equal to 150 by 25, students. Here see, 25 ones are, 25 six are. Therefore, HI is equal to 6 centimeters minus. Here finally, find the nature and the size of image. Here inverted, enlarged. Okay. So, inverted and enlarged. This is Satyanarayana signing off.